So we just have to do a little trim here on this wood Dutchman tenon for this sash repair. So we got to joking around because we were using the hewing hatchet, which has a flat side and a bevel side that would be the ideal tool for just trimming that off. And I think we were right. So it looks like a little more right up in here. So it's still a little proud right here. So I think that's it. Looking good.